I'm aware that I'm a bit of an oddball. And the reason I say that is that I'm very proud of England. But I'm also very proud of Germany, which makes me a bit of an oddball. And I first went to Germany when I was about 14 on a school exchange to a place in the Palatinate called Bad Kreuznach, and I met. I had an exchange with a guy called Bernd Ewald, and he's my oldest friend, so we got on very well. And we still talk a lot, mainly about Burnley Football Club. And about the same time, my aunt took me and my younger brother on a coach tour around the Iron Curtain countries, actually. So we're talking about the 60s. And so we went to Dresden after it had been, you know, there were still bombed areas. And we went to West Berlin, where it was all very flashing lights and capitalist, and then through Checkpoint Charlie into East Berlin, where it was all grey, terrible. And in my career, I worked for four companies, and three of them were German companies, so I spent many months working over there. And latterly, my middle son, Matt, married a Luxembourgish girl and lives near Düsseldorf with my granddaughter and another one on the way. So I have a love of Germany, which doesn't seem to leave me alone. So I thought I'd celebrate my love of Germany by singing a German song. Like a lot of German songs and literature, it's a bit sad. It's a story of unrequited love, and it says, basically, the translation is, listen what comes from outdoors. It will probably be my sweetheart. Passes by and doesn't look. It probably won't be her. People have often said, they have a lovely sweetheart. Let them talk. Be quiet. I can love whomever I want. When my darling gets married, for me it's a day of mourning. I go into my little room and bear my grief alone. When I'm dead, carry me to my grave. Don't set a tombstone by me. Only plant for me a forget-me-not. When I go to heaven, my sweetheart will be there too. For there's an old custom. What we love, we're also given. So that is the English translation, and now I'm going to attempt to sing it in German. But the good thing about it is, it does have a, well, so it's a good bit. You can join in with it, ladies and gentlemen. Because there is a bit you can join in with. So, and you'll pick it up very quickly, I think. And some of you may even know it, because there's some people singing it in English. Right, here we go. Hoch, was kommt von draußen rein? Holla hi, holla ho. Wird wohl mein feins Liebchen sein? Holla hi, ja ho. Geht vorbei und schaut nicht rein. Holla hi, holla ho. Wird's wohl nicht gewesen sein? Holla hi, ja ho. Leute haben's oft gesagt. Holla hi, holla ho, dass ich ein fein Liebchen hab. Holla hi, ja ho, lass sie reden, schweig fein still. Holla hi, holla ho, kann ja lieben, wen ich will. Holla hi, ja ho, wenn mein Liebchen Hochzeit hat. Holla hi, holla ho, ist für mich ein Trauertag. Holla hi, ja ho, geh ich in mein Kämmerlein. Holla hi, holla ho, trage meinen Schmerz allein. Holla hi, ja ho. Stop it now. Wenn ich dann gestorben bin, holla hi, holla ho, trägt man mich zum Grabe hin. Holla hi, ja ho, setz mir keinen Leichenstein. Holla hi, holla ho, pflanz nur drauf, vergiss nicht mein. Holla hi, ja ho, wenn ich dann im Himmel bin. Holla hi, holla ho, ist mein Liebchen auch darin. Holla hi, ja ho, denn es ist ein alter Brauch. Holla hin, holla ho, was sich liebt, das kriegt sich auch. Holla hier, ho.